Bonjour! Salut! The best things are always made of the finest ingredients. Just a touch of this and a touch of that. C'est parfait! So how about a touch of France? Join us as we discover France, its people and its culture. Also, find out about the touch of France here in Ghana. French companies, French culture, and of course, the French language. Parlez-vous français? Hey! Learn, explore, and experience a touch of France. Music builds bridges between people and cultures. Music allows us to share our feelings or bring back memories. France nudges and protects its new talent in France and abroad through grants and copyright. Therefore, subsides are allocated to artists, projects, as well as to cultural institutions such as theatres and operas. Music is a part of the French educational circular. As early as kindergarten, kids have music classes. Music and dance academics are partly publicly funded and offer professional classes. France is a melting pot. International influences have widened the range of French music and boosted creativity. Great talents have hence emerged from France and French-speaking countries. Great infrastructures and concert halls attract international operas, festivals, concerts, cabarets, and circuses. These contribute to the large diversity of the French cultural life and leisure and attracts talent and spectators from all over the world.
Hello, bienvenue, welcome, bonjour, welcome to Touch of France, the only show where we tell you all about France and France in Ghana. My name is Anne-Sophie Ave. I'm the French ambassador to Ghana and above all, a lover of all things from France and Ghana. Today we're going to talk about music and as you can guess, I have an amazing guest who is a superstar here in Ghana. And he was born and bred in Ghana. I'm sure you have recognized him. Do you know what time it is?
Hello, Sarkodie. Hi, Anne. How are you doing?
I'm fine. Thank you so much for being with us.
Bless you. That was a great intro, by the way. Love that.
Thank you. It's lovely. We're going to talk about France. We're going to talk about music.
Okay.
We're just going to have a quick sip of this.
Okay.
Have a short break. Mm. Cheers.
Cheers.
Don't go anywhere. We'll be back.
MPS Terminal 3 is Africa's new state-of-the-art container terminal at Tema Port. For manufacturers, agro-processors and traders, the new port means business can be done faster. This infrastructure boost will improve Ghana's port handling capacity, connect more trading routes, and oil the engine of growth for the economy, creating greater opportunities across all sectors as Africa's markets merge and become the largest trading bloc globally. MPS, we connect, you thrive.
Decathlon, Ghana.
You know me today where I stand by team. Where I talk say I go buy my machine. See me today I dey climb mountains.
My fans say, shut up on the Grammy. Them say I be bombastic. Them they call me Mr. Fantastic. Them say I be romantic. In a dance hall I be gigantic. Yeah, can't be safe. Oza, 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 oza. Do my ganda. Oza, 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 oza.
Welcome back to Touch of France.
Hey, welcome back. Thank you for staying with us. I'm sitting here with Sarkodie. Hello again. You are known to be the best tree rapper. Do you say rapper?
Yes, rapper.
Right, rapper. Rapper. Do you know how French is important for the French? Why was it so important for you to sing in tree?
I've always believed that to express yourself, especially creatively, you need to add your soul, your emotions. You have to be in tune with yourself. And I think mostly you can relate more if you speak in your native tongue. You can say what you really want to say. You don't want to, what do you say? You don't want to dilute, you know, the content you bring out. So that's very necessary for me.
That's the language of your heart.
Exactly. This is what I'm comfortable with. I can say anything on my heart through chi. So for me to rap in any other language, I could try to do that for business, you know, but mainly I'm a true artist that believe in my creative work. So anything I put out, regardless of whatever that comes with the limitations and people can understand you, I still feel like if emotions are in it, people can connect to it. So I believed in that.
Do most Ghanaians understand chi?
Yes, a lot.
Most of them. And do you think that's part of your success, that people, you talk to their hearts as well?
Yes, I believe that. I believe that. Because I think there will probably be like good rappers or musicians out here. But if you're rapping in Ghana, which people in Kumasi, where I'm from, might not be familiar with, they know it, but they wouldn't like me. I don't I don't even speak Ghana. So that could be a limitation. I get it, you know. But chi, obviously, almost every tribe still knows a little bit of chi. So, and I speak, aside just speaking chi, is about what you're talking about. You know, the lyrics I put out is very necessary for the everyday people to relate to.
So you're also singing outside Ghana. So what's the reaction? Because they obviously don't understand. Is that some way of exporting the culture?
Yes.
Promoting the culture?
It's lovely. It's always actually interesting that I get the most love out there. Obviously, I have great shows in Ghana. People love me. But it's always super fun when I go out there to people who don't have any idea, you know, who you are, but they really love the music. That's refreshing. But back to what I said, it's more of the emotions that I put in the music that makes them like it. Because we also love music that we don't understand. My favorite artist to me of all time is Youssou N'Dour.
Youssou N'Dour?
Yes, I really don't understand. Yes, I don't understand what he...
Oh, I know that one. You know that? I know that one.
Your type of music, you're going to know that one. Yeah.
Yes, I do.
So Youssou N'Dour is like a very great artist, but I really don't understand what he says, but he does incredible music because I can feel the emotions in it.
So does that mean that there would be space for French artists, even if they speak French here in Ghana?
Because it has to do with the music, and I'm pretty sure there's been songs out here from, you know, the French-speaking artists, which is made, you know, massive success because of the music. If the melody is good and then good rhythm, we just can feel it, you know. Music is the language,
is it?
Yes.
So actually you're doing a lot for Ghana, promoting the language, impersonating true Ghanaians.
Yes,
but also you're doing a lot here. You're involved in children.
Yeah,
can you tell us about that?
So for over the years since I came out, I've always had a soft spot for children. I love kids. I don't even know who doesn't. You know, mine is a bit extreme compared to the regular person because even for my sisters, when they had their kids, I couldn't stay in town for long. I want to come back and see them. So I started having that as an artist, and I used to do stuff for them without the cameras on. I didn't do like the whole, you know, cameras following you going to do stuff and all that. I felt it wasn't real, but I was lying to myself because God gave me this opportunity to be able to use every influence that I have, anybody that could help. If it's Anne that is connected to me, if Anne can come and support, I need to bring Anne on board. I need to bring all these brands that I work with. So my team sat down and just realized that I've been doing all these things, you know, under the table, which is good. You want to do good or whatever, but it could be bigger if I involve the masses, you know.
Yes.
So that's when I launched Sarkodie Foundation is usually just for kids, and I'm pretty bad with dates and all that. I don't remember when it came about, some years back. So we've been doing donations, and it's in the hands of a team that handles that, you know, on the low. So that's literally what's going on now.
So you do believe that youth is the future of Africa?
Yes.
So that's why you invest. It's actually an investment.
Yes. Yes, really. Exactly. Yeah.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
Basically, am I right if I think that you are still a bit of a kid in your soul? You still have the
yes,
soul
I'm connected
of a kid
to that. Yeah.
A bit.
Yeah.
Well, that's amazing, because that keeps your heart completely genuine.
Yes.
Well, did you hear that? Isn't that amazing? We're going to carry on this conversation just after this.
MPS Terminal 3 is Africa's new state-of-the-art container terminal at Tema Port. For manufacturers, agro-processors and traders, the new port means business can be done faster. This infrastructure boost will improve Ghana's port handling capacity, connect more trading routes, and oil the engine of growth for the economy, creating greater opportunities across all sectors as Africa's markets merge and become the largest trading bloc globally. MPS, we connect, you thrive.
Welcome back to Touch of France. Now let's learn more about what the French do. Music is an international language and probably the one language that French speak fluently. France is eager to find, boost, and protect new talent. To protect their creations, composers can register to SACEM, an organization founded in 1851. This Music Authors and Writers Society ensures that artists receive their rightful retribution for the use of their music on radios, TVs, nightclubs, or public spaces where music is played, in France and abroad. France sponsors and supports creation and artists. Every radio station is compelled to broadcast at least 40% French songs and, within the quota, 20% of new talent. Countless cafe theatres allow new artists to practice and perform in front of small audiences and sometimes get noticed by producers. France is a melting pot. That's what makes French music so diverse. From the historic French icons like Edith Piaf or Barbara, France has gathered inspirations from all around the world. These various cultures boost creativity and has produced incredible talents like I Am, Boba, MC Solar, Oxoma, Pinocchio. Not to mention stars like Daft Punk, Justice, David Guetta, or Laurent Garnier. Almost every French is a born artist, so France has made the 21st of June Fête de la Musique, where everyone can perform on the streets all day and all night, everywhere in France. France celebrates music in many festivals throughout the year and the country. Rock and Scene, Cali V on the rocks, Reggae Sun Scan, Le Printemps de Bougeur, Viel Cherus, Dour, Halifest, name a music style, French has a festival. Music is also a bridge of solidarity and raising awareness to some needs of diseases. Solidays is a large concert to raise funds against AIDS. We love green, it's eco-friendly. La Fête de la Huma is a charity event. La Tournée des Enfants raises funds for the charity restaurants. To offer music and entertainment shows the best facilities, France provides countless concert halls and theatres. From the most intimate, seating 50 spectators, to the largest, welcoming 100,000, all artists and shows can find the right decor. You can enjoy ballet, dance shows or operas in the historical Opera Garnier Theatre. You can relish the amazing sound of symphony concerts in the Opera Bellestille or the brand new Philharmonic in Paris. You can of course visit the famous cabarets of Paris, the Moulin Rouge, Le Lido or Crazy Horse. And what a better way to enjoy the singing melody of the French language but a classical theatre play at the French Comedy, where the best comedians are strictly selected and performed since 1680. Circus shows are also quite popular in France, from the traditional circus with clowns, horses and flying trapeze, to the modern Cirque du Soleil. The settling up of a circus in France is always a huge attraction for kids and grown-ups. But great entertainment always starts with good music, so let's enjoy some more.
Welcome back. Thank you so much for staying with us. I was talking with Sarkodie about music and we'll carry on. We thought that maybe some French artists could thrive here in Ghana. You collaborated with two artists that I discovered. I'm very bad at that. Kalash.
Yes.
And Gradure?
Gradure. You will pronounce it, but I don't even know how to pronounce Gradure. Shout out to my boy Gradure. Gradure. Okay, I guess that sounds like it.
if it's French, yes. It sounds like a hard grease. Gradure would
I
be
think
hard
that,
grease.
That should be because he looks like it.
Does it? Oh wow! I'm sure you.
Very, very like you know. Yes.
Okay.
He's super talented. I heard the music while I was on tour. And I went to Paris and I heard him on the radio. I heard him and then one of my people around me knew him and then said he could, you know, link us up in the studio. It was very organic. He came in, we had a great time, we did a song. I think he put a song on his album that came out and yeah, that was great. With Collage, we didn't really do a song, but we did a cypher together. So a cypher, you know what a cypher is? You don't really care about rap, do you? So a
Am
cypher.
Am I that bad? Can you tell?
A cypher is just a freestyle. Session for like.
So you get the music
exactly,
and you improvise.
You just rap. Yeah. So we were on BET. You know, I just won the BET. Before that, we shot the cypher, and that's the first time I met him. You know, and I went to do research on him, and he happens to be like a very big artist in France at this point. You know.
You tell
me.
I'm not there. Does that mean that a rapper is capable of just having music and just improvise?
Yeah. So. It depends on stages though, but that's the core base of a rapper. That's how you start, because we are poets. So you could say, I should speak about something, I would just create something in my head and do it. And coming up, that's how you need to survive to come in. But it's few people who can still do it with time. Myself, at this point I need time to like get it together and really do it well, but I could still do it. But the more you grow, you really need to take your time and present it well.
But
you know?
Do the words have to rhyme? Do the sentence?
Yes, it has to. Rhyme is very, especially for me. Okay. If I can rhyme, if you don't rhyme, I can listen to your rap. Rhyme is very essential. Yeah.
So you have played, you've performed in France. So you've been in a concert hall. And of course, you've performed here in Ghana. Is that different? Do you think the audience is different? Do you think the public is different?
Yes. For fun or the crowd's energy, they could be similar, but the reaction I could see is for different reasons.
In Ghana, they're dancing,
exactly.
Aren't they?
Ghana, they understand every lyric, every word that you put out. So they could react to the song, the lyrics and everything mm-hmm. to it, while outside there they listen to the melody, so right. they're good with the melody, good music, just that, so they're vibing to it.
So it means that rap has a melody.
So you could rap on very like rap,
just drums beats.
Yes, that's strictly rap.
Right.
I had to come into the music side where I could get someone like Anne to mm-hmm. listen to the music, because Anne mm-hmm. would love you soon do mm-hmm. sound, so I would infuse that and then I'll add rap. So right. rap sits on good music, like rhythm, good melody. That's what new rappers are doing, because you right. have to do that to be able to get, you know, a lot of people.
So who are, apart from Yusundur, who are the French artists that you would like, or maybe one you would like to cooperate with?
Maître Gims.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Maître Gims.
Yeah. I heard okay. the music while I was there. It was being played a lot. And his voice is like incredible, you know. If I get that and I rap, that would be, I think that would be great.
Wow, listeners, that's a challenge. We're going to have a duet with Maître Gims and Sarkodie. Can't wait to hear that. And I get interested into rap, I promise. Let's come back in a second.
MPS Terminal 3 is Africa's new state-of-the-art container terminal at Tema Port. For manufacturers, agro-processors and traders, the new port means business can be done faster. This infrastructure boost will improve Ghana's port handling capacity, connect more trading routes, and oil the engine of growth for the economy, creating greater opportunities across all sectors as Africa's markets merge and become the largest trading bloc globally. MPS, we connect, you thrive.
Super Stay Matt Inc. from Maybelline, New York. Liquid matte formula. Up to 16-hour wear. Super Stay Matt Inc. Only from Maybelline, New York.
Welcome back to Touch of France. Now let's see what the French do here in Ghana. Music has no borders, so everyone here in Ghana can enjoy French or Francophone music. The Alliance Française regularly presents concerts, festivals and shows like the Festival Access Music, traditional dance shows or famous musician concerts. No wonder Alliance Française is a cultural hub in Accra. Just like the French music, it's international. Alliance Française programs attract all tastes and styles. Music erases all the borders. So every year, France and Germany organize a concert where musicians from all around the world play in unison. Ghana, like France, likes to welcome music from around the world, and French music, quite naturally, happily blossoms in Ghana. Jazz artist Nicolas Gernest often performs at Plus 233. Famous French DJ Benjamin Labrave chose Ghana to settle down. But reciprocity also applies. Great Ghanaian artists regularly perform in France or even live in France, like Che Che Du. In 1985, Top of the Pops number 2 star in France was the Ghanaian singer Bibi Brew. French company Canal Olympia could soon offer Ghana a new concert hall where French and Ghanaian music could also meet.
Hello again, thank you so much for staying with us. I am here with Sarkodie, and this is now time to speak a little French. And since his language is tree, I shall try my tree on you. I know you already laugh, even before I start. Etienne?
Yeah.
Wow. Wow. So, what would be, well, let's start with English, right? Mm-hmm. What would be the French word of or expression for the title of this clip that you shot in Paris? That was hand to mouth. Do you know what a hand is in French?
No.
Main. La main.
La main.
La main.
Like, it's been a minute. I think I knew all this. If you asked me like a couple of years back, I would like kill this thing.
Really?
Now my friend teacher will be watching this and be very disappointed, you know.
Oh, I should have given you the so answer, right? Answer
is ma
main
ma
sur la bouche.
Sur
la bouche.
Ma sur la bouche.
That's it.
Okay.
It doesn't sound that well. Head and mouth, it sounds better in English.
Yeah.
Now, of course, I'm sure you know how to say in French, me da se pa.
No, don't say it. Me da se. That's, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God.
I'm sure you know.
Merci.
That's it.
Okay.
That's it. Merci beaucoup. Pa. I said pa.
Oh. Okay. You know, I think I'm overthinking this because what you said was so basic that I had to.
It is.
I was like,
okay.
Like, you know, that's great. Merci beaucoup. Thank
merci
you
so beaucoup. Much. That's yes. Right. That's right. How about mache?
Mache.
Mache.
No, it's not.
Hello.
That's not.
Hello. How? Good morning. Is mache right?
Yes.
I knew my tree was not that good.
Bonjour.
Wow, you're good. You're good. How do you say come? Braha? Braha? Viens? Wow, I'm impressed. Branco?
Huh?
Branco. Come back. Branco? Co? Branco?
Branco.
Branco.
Come and let's go.
Yeah. Come back. Is that right?
No.
Oh, I come back.
You come back.
Yeah.
What do you want to say?
I come back.
I'll come back.
I come back. Is that? I thought it was Brian Coe.
Meba.
Okay, you're losing me. You're losing me. You are.
Brian Coe is come, let's go.
Come, let's go.
Come, let's
okay.
go.
Okay, Brian Coe.
Yeah.
Come, let's go.
Come.
That,
yeah.
What would it be in French then? Come, let's go.
Viens.
Mm-hmm.
No?
I think we would say on y va.
On y va.
On y va.
On y va.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's
what's
go.
Écouter?
Écouter is to listen.
Oh, okay.
It's to listen. And talking about listening,
uh-huh.
I've been listening to Sahara.
Sarah.
Sarah.
Yes.
Sarah.
Yeah.
So what's the French for Sarah?
Nah, I don't think I'll get that. Sarah is like that. Like that. Just
I'm
like
sure,
that.
I'm sure you heard that. Did you ever hear someone say comme ci, comme ça?
Yes.
That comme ça is
oh, yeah?
like that.
Oh, wow.
That's it. So you can even sing it in French.
Comme ça.
That's right.
Definitely.
So,
wow.
Aiko. No, aiko.
Aiko.
Aiko. What's that in French? Aiko. Well, I'm trying my tree. I'm making
aiko.
A fool of myself.
Oh, God. No. I think I. Are you cool? No, you need to help
that
me out.
That would be congratulations, right?
Yes.
Or well done.
Yeah, yeah.
So it would be félicitations.
No, I
or just bravo. That. We say bravo.
Bravo, okay.
We say bravo.
Bravo, I know bravo.
Yeah, bravo works for everything. I hear that you very often say, oh my God, obidipondibi. Is that right?
Obidipondibi.
Okay, hang on. Obidi pon dibi.
Bidi.
Bidi.
Yes.
Odibi pon bidi.
Obidi pon bidi.
Obidi pon bidi.
Yes.
Okay. So, what would that be in French?
No, that's a word I made up, so we have to make it up in
French. Okay, so that would be superhero or?
Yes, the great one.
That's the meaning,
yeah.
What would we say in French? Le chef, le boss.
Yeah.
I think we would use an English
word. The mighty
words.
One, the great one.
Almighty.
Yes.
Well, I don't think we have a word. So we could use that one.
Yes.
Or bidi pom bidi. I think we should introduce that in French.
Yes.
Of course, then when you say, do you know what time it is?
Yes.
Do I do it well?
Yes.
Do you know what time it is?
You know what time it is?
You know what time it is? So what's the French for that?
No.
No, you don't know. Say, vous savez l'heure qu'il est. But that's something that we would say when you come late in the evening.
Yeah.
Maybe your wife would say that, right? T'as vu l'heure qu'il est? But usually you don't really hear the words. You see this and it means it all.
Yeah.
What's the French word for music?
I think kind of like sounds the same. Music.
That's right.
Yeah.
I call. Thank you so much. Medase pa, Sarkodie. Thank you so much for having talked to me.
Bless you.
And thank you very, very much for being my guest.
Yes.
It was fantastic, wasn't it? Thank you so much again. Please stay with us. We'll be back in a minute.
MPS Terminal 3 is Africa's new state-of-the-art container terminal at Tema Port. For manufacturers, agro-processors and traders, the new port means business can be done faster. This infrastructure boost will improve Ghana's port handling capacity, connect more trading routes, and oil the engine of growth for the economy, creating greater opportunities across all sectors as Africa's markets merge and become the largest trading bloc globally. MPS, we connect, you thrive.
This is who we are. We believe in a fit for all. Maybelline's Fit Me Foundation fits skin tone and texture, blurs pores, controls shine. Our most diverse shades ever. Find your perfect fit. Maybelline's Fit Me Matte and Poreless. Make it happen. Maybelline, New York.
Decathlon, Ghana.
Dibi pon dibi, I think I've got that right. We had such an amazing time with Sarkodie. We spoke Twi, can you believe that? Well, I tried. magic of music, TV. Here is Alexander, my head of cooperation attaché in the French embassy. We'll talk about music with you. So what if I want to listen to French music in Ghana?
Oh, you can decide to go to one of the Alliance Française in Ghana. There are five of them around the country.
So Accra,
Tema, Takoradi, Cape Coast, and Kumasi.
Gosh.
And there are a lot of shows going on in this Alliance Française with French musicians. But a French musician, when they come to Ghana, they can also perform in different places around the country, and especially in Accra. For instance, jazz musicians are going to the Plus 233 Jazz Bar.
Right.
DJs are sometimes going to the Osu Republic Bar, and there are quite a number of places like that.
Right.
You can also listen to Radio France Internationale, RFI, which is on 89.5 FM in Accra and 92.9 FM in Kumasi.
Okay.
There is especially one show going on since 25 years now, made by the French journalist Claudie Siar on Francophone music.
Right. It on has a been a specific theme each day? Or?
Yeah. It's a gateway to Francophone music, and it has allowed generations of listeners to understand what is Francophone music today.
Okay. Then what's your favorite French music? What's different about French music?
Well, the language is different, of course.
That's a way to listen to French music.
Some instruments, I would say, are different too, where we can have accordions, bandoneons, which are not...
So it's different sound.
Yeah, that sounds different. But in France, we have also a lot of cultures and a lot of people coming from everywhere. So
you mean
we
are regional and also...
Regional, but also international.
From Africa.
From Africa. Mm. And you can listen
French
to
French Africans
kind of
have brought
music.
Their rhythms and things to France.
Sure.
How amazing. So you can go to Alliance Française, they have concerts, you can listen to the radio.
And you can also subscribe, for instance, to one of the streaming platforms. We have a French platform called Deezer, which is one of the main competitors in the international...
Deezer is French.
Deezer is French, yes.
Amazing.
But we have some European platforms, such as Spotify, for instance, and other competitors.
Okay.
Where there is large choice of French music.
Okay.
And if you don't feel like paying for this service, you can also go through the net and access any French radio. And,
there must be some on YouTube as well, videos and everything. Let's say I'm a musician and I want to go as an artist to France for a concert. Is that possible?
Yes, it is. You have to go through the regular procedure, through the consular section of the embassy. But your first point of entry is the France Visa website. But I would advise you to go to the cooperation and cultural service of the French embassy.
Because maybe you can connect with
With other artists and festivals.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. We know everything about France and music, I hope. You feel like discovering French music. Please stay tuned. We'll be back in a minute.
MPS Terminal 3 is Africa's new state-of-the-art container terminal at Tema Port. For manufacturers, agro-processors and traders, the new port means business can be done faster. This infrastructure boost will improve Ghana's port handling capacity, connect more trading routes, and oil the engine of growth for the economy, creating greater opportunities across all sectors as Africa's markets merge and become the largest trading bloc globally. MPS, we connect, you thrive.
till the friends compromise.
We are Decathlon Ghana.
You know me today, where I stand by thing. Where I talk say I go buy my shit. See me today, I dey climb mountains. My fans say, shut up when they climb it. Them say I be bombastic. Them they call me Mr. Fantastic. Them say I be romantic. In a dance hall, I be gigantic. Yeah, I say,
for staying with us. Now it is your turn to speak some French. Hey, I've practiced my twi. You can practice a few words of French. No, here's the question for you. What is the French word for stage? You know, stage, the place where artists and singers are performing? Well, is it one, plateau? Is it two, scène? Is it three, stade? You think you've got the right answer? Let me say it again. One, plateau, two, Sen, three, stade. One, two, or three. If you think you've got the right answer, you text it at 1788 and you will win a beautiful hamper from L'Oreal. So jump on your phone, 1, 2, or 3 at 1788. Hey, Charlie, no be shy. Go home. Now, dear viewers, you know what time it is. I'm afraid it's time to end this show. Didn't we have a wonderful moment with Sarkodie? We spoke about music. How amazing. Please let me thank my sponsors for this episode. Our major sponsor, MPS, Meridian Port Services, Decathlon, Silver Star Ghana, Air France, and of course, L'Oreal, who is providing you this wonderful hamper that you may win if you find the right answer in the quiz. Let me also thank Alliance Française. Now, it's time for us to part, but we will be there next week. I had a wonderful time with you. I hope I will see you next week. In the meantime, I wish you a bonne semaine. Have a very good week, and I say goodbye, merci, thank you very much, mais d'assez pas.